My video guide will provide you with instructions to remove the browser notifications that are coming from the site femuso.com. Also, this website may suddenly start displaying its new browser tabs, and it may then forward you to a lot of other deceptive pages in the internet. Because of that, the computer may be infected even more dramatically. So please be very careful if you see these pop-ups by ztm.femuso.com. It's quite likely that there is some adware on your computer that might generate these numerous pop-ups on your computer screen. First thing you should do is to carefully research the control panel of your computer in order to identify any suspicious programs that could be installed. Sometimes the adware gets installed through being bundled with some free applications. So people may try to download and install some free software, but its installer may be integrated with some other extra programs. If you see them here, get rid of them. Also, make sure you carefully research the browser extensions by going to More Tools in your Google Chrome browser, clicking on Extensions, then disable and delete any third-party extensions you might find here. So, I would also strongly advise that you additionally research the system with a Combo Cleaner antivirus. And the best place to get it is on the official website combocleaner.com. Download it using this green download button, install the application, and start carefully researching the system with its help to detect and delete other threats from your computer. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner anti-ransomware and anti-malware, you need to select the preferred scan type. But the program is initially in the trial mode, so only the quick scan option is available. So click on Start Scan button. First of all, the program will update its antivirus database. And after that process is successfully completed, the program will begin scanning your system. The scanning may take several minutes, depending on how infected your computer is. Then the program will give you the detailed and complete summary of threats that were found during the scan. Then you will be able to find out the exact location of all these threats at the end of scan in the complete summary of infections that were revealed during the scan. You may go to settings of Combo Cleaner and reveal the excellent feature called anti-ransomware. This specific feature, of course, is a part of the premium license, and it gives you the opportunity to add several folders that will be properly protected by Combo Cleaner premium version against all sorts of ransomware attacks. So if you add some of the folders on your computer to the Combo Cleaner Shield, these folders and the data that they contain will be protected against encryption by all sorts of ransomware. So as you see, this is the summary of threats found during the scan. You may remove them manually, one threat at a time, or consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to remove these threats automatically.